What? Nah, bro. I'm on my way, bro.
How's the bank, sir?
All right, I'll be there.
Bro, literally.
I've been waiting all my life to do this. Hold on. I wait all my life, dog.
Yeah, we're probably gonna look at. I'm probably gonna get R3 or Ninja 400. I look like a ghost.
No, who's that? The banker on the Deal or No Deal.
Bro, looks like the banker off No Deal. Deal or No Deal.
Nah, I got soaked right in front. We have the trailer right here. We're putting my 650 on the trailer. Whichever bike I buy tonight, we're putting it in the bed of the truck. We're about like 30, 40 minutes out. Nah, bro. I'll do a money glitch for an R6, dead ass. Let me know if I should do a money glitch, IRL. Facts.
Is that like robbing people?
That could be.
Could be.
Just walk into a bank and be like, press right, D-pad.
What? I'm looting too. It automatically multiplies your money.
Yeah, bro has double points.
Double points.
Just going.
Bobby, Michael, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Michael, yeah.
Yeah, absolutely.
Frank, sorry.
Frank, nice to meet you.
I have one blue R3.
Black Ninja 400.
Out of the two Ninja 400s, this is the only one that's an ABS.
Yeah, correct.
Yeah, he had a 650, but I threw it down a hill, so.
Oh my gosh, I'm sorry to hear that.
You didn't go down the hill either?
I went down the hill, yeah, but I broke my fibula.
Oh my gosh, it's terrible.
Yeah, so I actually am on short-term disability now, so we're working on getting this next bike.
Yeah, typically the go-to, well, you should have enough room, but that's typically the go-to for this.
Should have enough room, but kick this out, Kawasaki.
Yeah.
I'll get a camera to your helmet.
What's the 400?
54.99. I believe so. Yeah.
You have a really good history with Kawasaki.
You do. I don't have any fucking anybody.
What is the chat thinking?
I don't know, dude. Fucking hell, man.
That blue is nice.
My desk is right there.
With what?
What the fuck?
They give you the bike with a
45-day temp tag.
Go get your title in the mail probably 30 days from purchase. That's fun.
Yes, sir.
Perfect. And
we're about to count that shit right now. Can't fucking believe it. I'm hype as f.
We got the R3 in the back right now. And then there's the 650. Look at this thing, bro. Gosh, that thing is so sexy. This is his bike now. You gonna pick this up? Taking my bike for a ride already. Sorry, what?
Sex.
Nah.
Yes.
Huh?
Huh?
Hey, R3. What's going on, guys? Today we're doing a garbage can review.
You look at it from like outside. The car kind of takes up a majority. We're thinking about shifting the car a little bit over this way. Pick up this side and get spots for the bike, like one there, two there, three there. Park all the bikes inside every time we're here. Very well could be the first mile. We'll check the odometer when he's back. That's number one.
Literally mile number one.
Mile number one.
I'm trying to find a new, it's like finding a cliff.
It's never been used, the oil is fresh as ever. I'm pretty sure it's mile one. This really does look purple. How you feeling?
Just gonna get out there and start riding, yeah.
You surprised we made it home alive?
Yeah, anytime, I'm surprised.
We're one for one now.
You.
Ah, oh, man. Ah, oh, look at that. Here we are, the R3, sitting in the garage, the fleet. This is the R3, this is the Yami. Next to the WRX. Shit is so clean.
Fast. It's not crazy fast, but that thing is quick. Like, I could keep up with most, you know what I'm saying? The color just gets it for me right now. I don't care how many CCs that thing is. It's sick as f. This is my first bike. I think it's a good idea for me to be learning on R3. You know, maybe I'll go for an R6 or a 650 here in the near future. But right now, I love the R3. Maybe we'll go R6 and R1, who knows? But I honestly don't intend to get an R1 because you get too comfortable R1, you are in trouble. But I have the gym here in a little bit with a friend of mine. And hopefully she'll let me record, because I don't like recording in the gym and other people are there, you know what I'm saying? But we'll see what we can get. We're gonna hit chest and triceps. Put some good weight on the flat dumbbell. Gonna try to hit some 110s for reps, 6 reps. There's a video on my Instagram, this is me doing the 6 reps for 110. All time PR for me. I'm just trying to keep that up while I'm cutting. I'm looking decently lean right now. I'm like 181, 180, and I'm 5'10", 5'11". So I definitely wanna get down a few more pounds, look our best.
All right, what is good? WX right there, we got the R3 right now. I'm actually gonna show you guys a little bit. It has 120 miles, all put on by me. Completely brand new, looks a little dirty as fuck. I just got a GoPro just today. I used to have one, but someone close to me lost it. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead, take a ride to the grocery store, get some wraps real quick, hop on this. At some point though, I do wanna get a Yamaha R6, which honestly right now is like my dream bike, because those things sound sick as fuck. They sound sporty, looks good as hell. This is probably really loud, but that's what's gonna make it funny, because when I do shit like this, it's gonna be loud as tits. There's where it is. We're mobbing right now. There's some bikers right there. My first biker gang right now. Oh, they're getting beer or some shit. The distributor. Oh. They ain't going out. Oh, there's cars before they go out, man.
Alright,
dude. Fine. I was like, oh shit, the distributor's closed. How are you supposed to get beer in the 4th of July?
See you guys. Have a good one. Uh-oh.
I just ordered an AGV K1S with that iridium blue visor. It's gonna go real good with the bike. Hey, beep, beep. Oh, I can't even see it. I must bring now because I'm on a mission. You're gonna think I'm crazy. I'm talking to myself. You guys like my breathing? My ass is swollen that I'm bending over in front of like 20 people right now. They like that view. I would like it too. Damn. What the hell? Yo, chill. Oh, okay. What the fuck's going on? There she is. She's over there. I'm ready to get out of here, boy. Oh, I almost hit that car.
I'm not doing you! Love you, babe!
Did you drive this car?
Yo!
Blow up my mother.
What's up, you motherfuckers? We're riding legally.
Legally?
It's only legal if they... If they don't catch you.
Dude. Bro, I'm not gonna lie, that helmet is actually crazy.
Boy!
I hate this helmet.
Oh my god!
Sets of Bulgarian split squats. Beat the f*** out of me already. I think we're probably gonna do leg extensions after some room, you know, those. Get those leg extensions hard, get a little bit of
worked the hell out of my legs. Yeah. I'm just already. Bulgarian takes so much out of me. Ridiculous.
That's a wrap up.
All right, so it's pretty late now. It's like 10:47 for me. That's late. I have to be up relatively early tomorrow for work. Had a good time today. Got up earlier, got some stuff done. Went up to the DMV to try and get my permit. didn't end up happening because there was a long ass line. I didn't have time to wait.
Got the AGV helmet, the AGV K1S. This was out of stock on the AGV website. I just went on Revzilla and bought that shit for the same price. Nice sporty helmet. Next helmet I want to get is a Pista GPRR. I'm excited to get that. Those helmets are like $1,500 plus, so closer to $2,000 helmets. So once I start making hella bag, then I'll definitely cop one of those. K1S, all I need right now. I'm just waiting on the iridium blue visor, reflective iridium blue. It's gonna go good with the bike. The helmet I've been using, Franklin's helmet. You can see where he fell here. There's the scratches. We fell in the 650. There's a little mount right there that I was using for the GoPro. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Solid leg session. I'm pooped. I am just out of it. I'm tired. I'm thirsty. Catch you guys. Have a good night. I'll see y'all in another video.